and say amen. Amen. I said, God's fixed to come to us. Gonna fill that lung. I said, it's gonna fill that lung. Feel that long. Because of God turned things around.
Amen.
I mean, it's all in the Bible. Read Chronicles, First Chronicles, what them kings, you'd have a good king, righteous king, you'd have an evil one. Show up. There wasn't one king there. God had him take him off in the Babylon, the nest. While he's in captivity in the kingdom. God brought him back to Israel, lifted him back up. Because he repented, God restored him. You know, all these things are written in the Bible for us, for our admonition, to show us God wants to give us mercy. There's two sides of God. And about ain't but one side being preached to the world today, and that's just a God of mercy. I know he's a God of mercy, but he's also a God of judgment. When people reject God, it's all through the Bible. When folks reject God, turn their back on God, he's a God of judgment. But when we humble ourselves and pray and get on our knees, he's a God of mercy.
Amen.
If my people, which are called by my name, will humble themselves and pray and seek my face, and turn from the wicked way, then will I hear from heaven. I will forgive their sins, and I'll heal the land. We need the land healing. We need a healing in this old America. I've ever seen wicked leaders and wicked preachers and wicked, like preachers just bound to every wicked thing to come back. They don't want to stand up because of the price. And then all of them paid prices. They paid their heads. They lost their lives. But they kept this thing alive. They kept it alive for us today. They showed us you don't have to bend, you don't have to bow, and you won't burn. How many believes he's still that kind of God? I'm confident. I feel something standing up in me. What about y'all? And I know Isis is out there, I know Boulder's out there, but I still feel something bold standing up in me, not fearing. Like Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, they didn't fear what the king would do. They said, we know you would do it. If God lets you do it, you can do it. But if God don't let you do it, you can't do it. And we just want you to know, we ain't about you anyhow, whether it does or not. Whether you lift me or let me burn, I'll burn, but I ain't gonna bow. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, lift your hands. I feel the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I feel the Holy Boldness, God. See, we gotta have this to stand out here. I mean, people don't wanna hear it. No, people don't want to stand and then speak against their soul. Homosexual spirit anymore. They don't want you to say nothing. It's all right. It ain't all right. They don't want you to say nothing against this whole jihad Muslim spirit. You know, they got these camps all over America. I believe 220 some of them. Right up here in Maryland, they got a jihad training camp right on 5 right before you. They got it from New York to California. Jihad training camps right here in this country. And our government knows about it. Right in Marion, Alabama, they got a jihad training camp. And they got Sharia law around it. See, we can't go off and put our head in the sand. We got to stand for what we need. We got to stand for Jesus. Preachers, we might want to get ready. You like to be Shadrach, the Abednego, and Shadrach. If you don't deliver, so ain't gonna bow to you, Jehovah.
Go ahead. Come on.
Ain't gonna bow. Deny the Lord. Except Mohammed. Do what you gotta do. I'm doing already what I'm supposed to do.
Come on.
I tell you one thing, you can't do nothing godless. I said you'd always tell them this. You do what you can do, but I'm telling you, you can't do nothing. If God don't let you do it, you won't be able to do it. No, 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 no. We'd all shut up, and we'd all get up. We'd all somewhere put our head to sin, and we'd stand up for Jesus. Come what may, bring it on. Bring it on, devil. You can't do no more. God bless you. I said, bring it on, Satan. You cannot do no more than God bless you. We know that our God is able to deliver us. But he don't deliver us. We still ain't gonna bow. Walls of Jericho crumbling tonight. glory.